at the Starry Nights and Holiday Lights event in Tualatin, Oregon at the beautiful Lake of the Commons. These type of events matter to the community here in Tualatin because they are a great way to bring the community together.
Our goal is to provide great community events for everybody in the community and for people outside the community.
The City of Tualatin's Christmas tree is quite unique. We have it floating in the center of our lake on an island. It's beautiful, it's got green lights, but it is different than most other cities' lights.
It's a big lift to put on events like this. It's only possible through sponsorships and volunteers and great staff behind it.
One of my favorite things of this event is seeing all the families come out and really, really enjoy themselves. It's also wonderful to see our commons lit up so beautifully. It really demonstrates what good planning in a city can do.
We have hundreds of people here tonight. It's a fantastic turnout. On a really cold night, everybody's braving the frigid temperatures tonight to really have a good time.
While this is the last event of the year, it's really the kickoff of the whole holiday season, where the City of Tualatin, the community, comes together to enjoy each other and enjoy the season.